We're in Florida at the International Speedway, site of one of the most highly anticipated events of the season. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
You again? Looks like I've got my work cut out for me. Oh yeah, lightning.
This one is underway.
You call that racing? That's what I'm talking about.
Hey, you gotta like that grip.
Oh yeah, just what I needed. Pitch it hard, break it loose.
That couldn't have gone much better.
How's the view from back there, guys?
Now that's a perfect landing.
Now we're talking.
Can't complain about that.
Sweet!
Here. There goes a road line!
Nothing like getting your tires dirty. Oh, yeah. Impressed yet?
That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody. Woo! Somebody's really in the zone now.
Sweet. Yeah. Now this is racing. React, don't think. Works every time. Now we're talking.
We got folks, we got an active road mine.
You guys doing all right? That's what I'm talking.
What's that drift through the turn?
Here we go. Just like you talk, Doc. Like getting your tires dirty.
Can't complain about that. Gotta love this view.
Oh yeah, just what I needed.
Oh no, there's a road mine on the track.
Not look happy. Something I did?
I still got it. Impressed yet? You should be. Now this is more like it.
Rocket away!
All right. Yes. Really wanted this one.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Let's talk about a car who changes paint jobs more often than I change oil. Ramon.